Welcome back to Lost Vikings. I'm Duke of the Bum.
Yeah.
Yeah, he is Duke of the Bum. I'm Anaconda Rifle, Snake Gun for short.
We're on a spaceship.
We're in an arena.
This level's a little tricky.
A little bit.
Just a little on the tricky side.
Just a little.
It's really easy to get hit way too many times.
Yep. It's like the opposite of the last level. The last level was nothing but one-hit kills. This level, it just nickels and dimes your health until you're dead.
Racist.
Racist.
Why'd you go over there, Mike?
So I wouldn't get hit by the scorpion.
Oh, right. Okay. Makes sense.
I prefer not to die.
We all prefer not to die.
We're all gonna die. Someday.
Crap.
Nickels and dimes. Nickels and dimes.
I was about to run into the fucking thing.
Nickels. I said nickels.
Nipples and dimes.
Nipples and clits. Nipples and clits. I'm going to get some more nipples and clits.
That's a little, too much.
That's a little racy. Alright, let's just both go.
Okay.
Oh, God. And by both,
well, see,
I mean
that's what you need. That's what you need to do. You need to get up there before he opens.
That's what.
See? Then it's not a big deal. You're killing me with this jump shit.
I got it.
Let's just get it and give it to him.
Yeah, just give it to me.
Oh, no.
Okay.
You're not close enough.
Oh, man, I'm not. That's fucking gay.
Okay, just give me the camera.
Oh, okay. I thought you jumped on the yellow later.
Okay, let me do my part. Or you can go.
Go ahead.
No, you guys go.
Well, we don't really... Well, we... Yeah, we do. Okay.
It's a scorpion.
It is a scorpion. Ow. Oh, shit. He almost hit me.
When I get over there, I'll give you this food.
Oh, God.
That's funny.
Don't mind me, I'm just picking my nose. Camera.
Oh, shit. Bad. Really, really bad. Whoa. Let me get over here.
Yeah, just shoot him from over there.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Alright, camera goes to you.
Is there one more thing to kill?
I don't know yet. Let's let the guy with the most health... Nope, that's it. That looks like it.
That looks like... I can't tell what's supposed to be up... Nope, that's the exit.
Yay!
Okay,
yay!
Well...
That's okay.
Shit, what
There's
the hell are you guys doing?
Just chilling. Yay!
God. Yay!
Camera.
Oh, sorry. No.
No. Yay!
Let me just give him the food, because that's very important. Okay.
Not so fast.
He has double speak.
We're ready for you, Tomato. What's the matter? Are you afraid?
Balog, I really think you need to rethink your strategy.
Come on, Olaf. Who does this guy think he is? I am Tomator, supreme ruler of Kruton, and you are my prisoners. You will not escape. Through this exit. Oh, psych out! Yeah?
What?
I'll go first. Give me camera. Do I have it?
Yeah.
Looks like it.
He psyched us out, guys. We thought something else.
So wait, is this the last level or not?
No, Master is the last level.
Okay, so this isn't the last level.
This is not the last level. There's a level with a password.
Camera! Fucking hell.
Tell me to give you the camera before you go. God.
Hey guys, remember when this is a video game and not really important at all? Do you remember that part?
Life, man.
That part's pretty... Oh. Okay, I'll get him. Shoot.
Oh, I missed.
Knifey.
Yeah, I probably should have knifed him.
Alright, just get behind me. Oh, there's a lot of those guys. Don't jump. There will be enough speed at the end.
Go to the left, the right.
He can stay in the middle.
Or you can stay in the middle.
Oh well.
We're cool, guys. We're cool.
We're cool.
Everything's fine.
Everything's under control.
Having fun. We're playing a video game. People are watching us. Some people, not that many. There is electricity right below you, so that's kind of scary. A little bit scary. Okay.
Oh wow. That's kind of shit.
I completely forgot about that psych out.
I did too. The four run four is longer than we thought.
Yep.
Ooh, what the hell?
Two red keys? Were there
really those there? That's weird.
Yeah. I saw one, I didn't see two.
Yeah, I saw one also. Oh shit. Okay, we're fine. Two red keys?
Two?
Okay, well, there's one.
Did we find a glitch?
Probably. Yep, we did. That's funny.
Well, unless that X is also a psych out, and we need that red key for later.
Psych out.
It's a psychobilly freak out! Yeah!
Oh, fuck that song. That
song's pretty hard.
That song is impossible on expert.
If you find any food along the way, let me have it, because I'm down to one health.
I don't think there is any food.
Come on, four run four, be over.
Food around the corner. Food
Please.
Around the corner.
And where do you think you're going?
Out the exit, tomato head.
Please let us go back home, Mr. Tomator. But you haven't even seen the ballroom yet. Nope, not the exit.
Are you serious?
Nope, there's the ballroom.
God damn it.
You two ought to be diplomats.
Very funny. There's the ball, which pushes me back a little, but that's okay.
You know what would be nice? A flaming arrow.
That would be...
Check the left of the entrance. It's prime... Nope, never mind. I was going to say prime location for...
I'm sure there's one hidden on this level somewhere. You want me to see what's up?
Yeah, please. Since only you can go there.
Yeah, this is the part I would fail at, because I suck at doing that.
So it is... Alright, let's, yeah, this level's gonna take a while. somebody got hurt.
Oh. Wow, how the hell are you supposed to do that?
We had a red key.
No, I mean, how are you supposed to get... Oh, no, wait, that's the whole room, never mind. Okay.
Okay, that does it for this edition of Let's Play Lost Vikings, and we'll finish up this level in the next video.
Yeah, maybe.
We'll get back to there, and then we'll start recording again.
Yeah.
It would be nice if it just started us out there.
Oh, wouldn't it?
Yeah, oh, well. You kept instigating. Just knife him three times, you might be able to... Oh, or dodge.
Ah!
Oh, I'm gonna die.
All right.
See you guys later.
Nope. Didn't know that was part of the video. I'm gonna go to bed.